A reading from the Gospel according to Luke. Jesus said to his disciples, "Gird your loins and light your lamps, and be like servants who wait their master's return from a wedding, ready to open immediately when he comes and knocks. Blessed are those servants whom the master finds vigilant on his arrival. Amen, I say to you, he will gird himself, have them recline at table and proceed to wait on them. And should he come in the second or third watch and find them prepared in this way, blessed are those servants." The Gospel of the Lord. Reflection. When we have to meet a friend, we normally prepare ourselves mentally and dress ourselves proper to the occasion. The time of Jesus' second coming is unknown to us. He compared it to the timing of the owner returning home after the wedding feast. The master is pleased when he finds his servants waiting for him and ready to serve him. These servants gained the master's trust. Jesus went on to say that the master will treat him like his own family and have him dine with him. Our relationship with Jesus calls for alertness and readiness for action, so that when the footsteps of the Master are nearing, we will be prepared to receive him. Activity: when you partake in the Eucharist, be alert in mind, heart, and will, ready for action after it. Reflections by Sister Scandia, voiceover by Charlene Fernandez.